I had wanted to pour some resin today, but I don't know if I'm gonna get around to it. It's getting late and it's about 6:30, and I want to veg out in front of the TV for a little bit. But I did finish this piece. This came from an earring mold that I had when I first started doing the resin a couple months ago, and I never knew what to do with it because I didn't have the findings to make the earrings, and I didn't have the drill, and I didn't want to buy it. So I had seen someone on Etsy doing these anatomically glitter hearts, and she put everything on ribbon, except that she didn't finish them. She just tied them in the back. I actually had these findings from one of my son's little girlfriends needed money, and what I did was I got her some pop tabs and some digital images and stuff, so she can start her own little business making pop top necklaces. And so I have all the findings and the cord and all that, but for some reason she lost touch with my son. And see, I have like little kits like this that I got her, and I put everything together, and I have the digital images. See these digital images in the city. And oh, here's one that I tried to make. I never finished it. It doesn't have diamond glaze, and it's actually gotten rusty from being in the box. But I had the findings, so what I did was let me get rid of that. I had this piece and I liked it, and so I added the stones today, and I actually bought this ribbon to finish off some pieces, but I didn't like the way that the girl on Etsy had finished them. So when I found my box of crap, I decided to use the findings. And I know this is like super long, but this will go great with like a high neck dress or turtleneck. And if worse comes to worse, it could be knotted. But I think it's pretty. It's simple and it's very blingy. I don't even know what mixture of glitter I use. I know that there's several kinds of blue and some silver in there. And so, see how it sparkles? So, I may have mixed in a little dash of green, I'm not sure. But, yeah, it looks like there's a little bit of green in there. But, these are my, I love that word, my Franken glitters, that, someone actually coined that word. But I love making Franken glitter. It it makes the pieces, I don't know, more unique. And everybody, 20 people can have this mold. But then, you know, not everybody's going to use the same mixture of glitter. So each, they'll all have the same shape, but they'll all be different. And so, there it is.
Ooh, there it is. Ooh, there it is.
I don't know if that ribbon really matches. I don't know, now that I'm looking at it. We'll see. Alright, thank you, and happy crafting all.